Smith. I missed the spot over here. Do you feel me inside you? What if I do this? So I would say be gentle with me, but I think you already can tell that I don't do anything gentle. Are you kinky? Ooh, I love it when you shout at me. Yeah, so let's see if you can make me calm by shouting at me. No. So, are you kinky?
Yeah!
Are you quirky?
Yeah!
Are we gonna have an orgy later?
Yeah!
There's an overtly deep, strong sexual energy in this town. Can you feel it? Fucking hell, I can smell it. It's particularly strong over here. 10 hours. Yeah, man, and I don't like to go 12 hours without some kind of action going on there. Otherwise, I'm frightened it will close up and seal up and sit together. The thing is, you can't really tell because you'd have to have a good poke around there, stick a finger in there to tell if it's. I know, darlings, it's a whole lot of jungle down in there, isn't there? I don't agree with trimming. The deeper the treasure, the sweeter the pleasure. That's what I say. Sissy, thighs of steel, guns of iron. When the men, they think, whoa. See, he's doing it. He's going there, straight there. Yeah, he's looking at me, that's bad. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, oh, I don't know whether to fuck her or fight her. But the truth is, my liebchen, it doesn't matter. It's whatever happens, is you're going to get your arse licked. And I love women as well. They're the fine specimen. Don't mind me. Just dogging you. I love women because women are the superior sex. I am, in fact, unlucky in love. Aww. Oh, thank you for your sympathy. Sympathy. So, yeah. I will do anything for love. Yeah. And unlike meatloaf, I will do that.
Ha ha ha!
friends with the security now. Because I'm going to follow you. Is that woman there, your sister, friend, wife, lover? She's your wife.
Bye, Shanty.
See you later.
Okay, my nation, that's it for me.